Yeah.
Heart is a blue, shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place. Someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful.
Can you explain how you're doing this?
Now, do you? You want me to come here and everything?
No, no. You don't need to come here.
Jesus, might be the time not to hurry.
Looks good. What's the trick? What's the key to no bones?
Well, I got to be bones after.
You got to be bones after, eh? Oh. Right here, 16 bones goes up here, huh?
Yeah.
16 bones, it's called a V-cut. So you just go over it up, right cross by the bones, and then you cut them out, right? You pull them out, pull them away. So when you look there, it is no brown.
Yeah.
Like in your V-cut, you might see some brown, right? So if you see any brown,
yeah,
when you look there, there's no brown, that means there's no bone. If you want to do a little end check, you can. Okay, then we'll take skin off. About 6% of that fillet, of that fish, is skin.
Okay.
Okay, well, you can cut off the meat, and you can use that for whatever you want to, right? Mm-hmm. It's not garbage, but we're all garbage today. And then we got our fillet. And then we go on the other side. Well, first of all, if you was down doing for maximum yield, you would go in there and, where is he? Well, we used to call it ahi stick, see? Hey, just like ahi stick.
Yeah.
Hey, when you bring your fillet out now, make sure your fillet is out over your board so your hand can go. Don't have your fillet in there. Don't have your fish in there.
Okay.
But you want your fish out close. And keep some pressure back with your thumb, right?
Yeah.
And let your knife fall right up along those bones. And then go back.
There's quite a bit to this.
If you cut too deep, you'll leave all this, what we call a belly lining, on your fillet.
Oh yeah.
Right? So it gotta be torn at right time. If not, that will be all there on part of your sound. This is all your sound, right?
Mm.
Okay. Well, then we cut through our cod tongue. Right? So you cut out your cod tongue. And then we'll cut out your two cod cheeks. And the rest is, well, using the fish plant, now that will go for offal and fish meal. And the employees, right? Come right on there, right close by those bones. Cross your knife there, so you're cutting off, and go up again close, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then peeling off. And you feel there, you need no bones. Then the employees know you want to get all everything you could, you will get all that. And using the fish plant now, you would cut that off, and that would probably go get minced up and use for fish cakes or whatever, right?
But okay.
We'll use this here.
There.
Okay. Now shut the outlet.